Good luck. After that practice game, I'm sure this will go great. What do I do? What up, BX Live? What? I don't know how this deck will win. Let's just play lots of cheap cards and try to get to our next pump. Ugh. All right, there's the next pump. Okay. He runs Rocket. Pump bros. Now what? Oh god. What? I didn't want to attack. And I don't have my pump in the middle. Oh, we got problems, guys. Oh no. Cool, definitely didn't need that Inferno Tower. He might be vulnerable to Barb since he just did that. Ugh. One hit! Yeah. 1695. We're barely winning. He runs Rocket. I doubt he'll hit both of those. Trying to scare him. Oi. No, it locked on. And my counterattack was trash. Crap. I don't want to lose the mortar. Where's the fireball? It's gonna get me. He can just rocket me out. So many pumps. There's one. Crap. I'm gone. One more rocket! Sweet release! Oh, man. Good game, dude. I'm out! It's almost a luxury. Did I not give subs for Too Legit Gaming? I'm pretty sure I did, but I'll spam out some more. Add 400 all! We'll double down. That'll distract me from that loss. Good game, Justin. Let's look at his deck and log the rest. Oh god, it's gonna take a million years to find it. Alright. He got me, bro. What was he rocking? Oh, no more talking in chat. Cause I got 16 games to find and they're already gone. Oh crap. All right, no more talking, for real, please. There was the first, here's Dave and Jorge. Dave pulled it off with mortar, oh my god. And I'll check donations in just a minute, guys. Like, there's too much going on right now. These games are gonna slip away from me if we don't go quick. Manufan beat Cloud. I thought there was gonna be mortar in that too, oh my god. Manufan beat Cloud. These better be scrolling away because games are finishing, not that people are talking. Y'all kill me. Robster beat Captain Scotty. Oh, it's like such a fun anxiety-inducing memory game. I'm trying to find y'all in huge sloughs. Got it. Pompeo took out Puckle, and he's rocking the old-school Pompeo deck. Oh, maybe we need to go back to it. Way to go, Pomp. Pomp it up. Yeah, said it. T. Channers beat Lynx. Mortar. It's like on those television commercials afterwards, they have to be like, they have to say a whole bunch of stuff really fast. Where are these dudes at? There we go. T. Channer beat Lynx. Read the tourney chat, or people talking mess? Space took out Ashtax. Both of them are YouTubers. Two YouTubers enter, one leaves. And it was Space. Alright, we're catching up. You Mad Bro took out J. Jesse. Insert name here. Mortar. I mean, everybody else that does tournaments, they ban Mortar and Expo. And I don't know. Is that kind of putting our head in the sand? Looking for rope. Tommy lost to rope, but I can't find him yet. There they are. There's what decks we're looking at. Rope did it with Balloon Freeze. Pleasantly different. That's not a mortar. And slow it down, guys. Magesi beat Blue L. There's some decks for you. There's multiple people. Weird name beat Gandalf. Yo, y'all, quit talking. Yeah, Wins beat Gandalf. He did it with Mortar. We need to figure out how to stop it, dude. Collectively, all of us should be able to make it so that we can stomp those decks out. But it's not like it's going to be a one-card kind of thing. For Expo, if they had Rocket, GG. Like, checkmate. You got my hard counter. With Mortar, I don't know how to beat it yet. Especially Pump. Because every time that they play Mortar, we stop it with more Elixir. Andrew took out L. Better fall alone. Evan Mario took out Smack. Oh my god, we're almost wrapping up the first round, guys. This didn't take forever. 32s are beefy. J-Man versus Darko. Way to go, Jay. Blaze lost to Beast. So we'll log that one for the Beast. Wow, guys. Did everybody play the right people? What a treat. Think we're digging for one more? Couple more. Automatics and Sonic. Yup. Sonic pulled it off. Goblin Barrel. How long until we think that every card is cheesy? Lightning to stop Mortar? Lightning costs 6 and Mortar costs 4. The answer can't cost more than the card. Alright. Let me edit, but I think that's it. Yeah, we're on to round two. Let me size this up. You guys can almost see them all on one. Wow. That's why we prefer the 16s. Nice and chill. Cool. Dave versus J-Man. Beast versus Andrew. Evan Mario versus your Mad Bro. McGessie versus Automatic. Space YouTube versus Wins. Robster versus T-Channers. River and G versus Rope. And Pompeo versus Manufan. Let me throw you guys a replay. And people are telling me to check on donations. I don't know if they're geeking out again. Donations, that is. They weren't working earlier. I can't do it right now because we got screen cap stuff. Sorry, guys. But yeah, Twitch alerts has been going off and on, so I don't know why it's not working right now. I'll try to catch up to everything, but just acknowledge that we're in like the middle of kind of a hectic tourney too. And I got stuff on screen, so I can't just flip to a different tab and check. Alright, there's Rowan Blood. Confirmed.
Please watch my reply. It's SSO clutch. My arrows didn't kill his minions and I just upgraded them. I was BM and it saved me. If you don't watch, your Steam will die.
No, can't watch videos, bro. Rowan Blood just said he had a clutch game, though. My arrows didn't kill his minions and he just upgraded the arrows. I was BM and it saved me? That part scares me. Rowan Blood, thanks for that donate, dude. Alright, I'm very overwhelmed. I beat Mortar consistently with this deck. Golem, Barb, Bomber, Arrow, Zap, Pump, Musketeer, Freeze Whiz. Oh, God. What up, Brumbag? Okay. Enough time for me to catch my breath. And I think we're going to speed through round two also. We'll watch one with Pompeo in it. But yeah, if I was doing a, if this had the new update that they talk about on ClashRoyale.com, I would be able to click spectate on any of these. So I don't know how we're going to do it. If we're just going to have you guys go one at a time, and then I would watch that game live, or what's going on? Yeah, guys, cue into the right people. Jorge cued into the wrong person. Jorge, you're already out of the clan. I mean, you're already out of the tournament. Why would you do that? Why, Jorge? I might have time to squeeze in the game. Bomb Tower might not be right. It's fun to do really trolly defense, but... Mr. Robot? So Mortar typically has problem against a Hog Rush and little spammy troops. So if you have a low curve Hog deck, you typically do quite well. I don't even know, dude. Like, they play Mortar. I play Hog and a whole bunch of cheap stuff. Normally they have Zap. And they're so good at owning the bridge, like they'll do like, Mortar with barbs? And the Hog's gonna have a heck of a time getting through that. Expo, Expo, play the Expo! Easy, bro. We'll drop barbs behind that, and it'll handle it. Wait for it! Aw, crap. I'm dead. Oh my god, we're dead. Wow. No! It's over! I got three muskied. If there was a quit button, I would quit right now. Oh man, I'm like beyond tilted today. I can't even like... I'm barely stopping the three crown. Oh my god, how did that happen so quick?
What happens if you kick someone out of the clan while they're in the friendly battle?
What came first, the chicken or the egg? I don't know, dude. That's a weird one. I saw something posted in my clan chat, something I saw for the first time. They were in overtime?
Please watch my replay. You won't regret it. I posted it in chat.
Oh my god, Rowan Blood. In what chat? Are you in the clan? The tournament clan? Or no, or do you want me to do it after the tournament? I'll check it out. Just because you keep donating about it. But yeah, I don't know what... Like, if we do a deck suggest for $5, yeah. I don't know what we'll even do. It's still not enough! That ain't bad. That's bad. Oh no. All right, keep it light, guys. If anybody has anything that they want to spam about, go for it now. If you guys have a clan that you want to promote, feel free to talk about it in chat. If I don't even know what else there is. A lot of people are doing tournaments. Feel free to talk about that. If you have an Instagram that you want another follow on, a Twitter. If you have a YouTube, preferably for this game. Feel free to talk about it in chat and I'll look the other way. Here they come. Altar of Gods, join the Milk Clan.
Hello everyone, this is Tatsa Child. Hi, this is...
Your first push should have been put barbs behind instead of panicking. Ugh. I'll watch the replay really quick because I don't even know what happened at the beginning.
But also because he always encourages the ridiculous amount of harmonies I throw at him. I think he makes the best vocal tracks in the chorus.
My first play should have been barbs behind the tower.
Just incredible. Thank you all for being so open.
Instead of Stab God Princess? Here, I don't know what's going on. Elixir Collector wasn't right. I don't know if Barb's Behind the Tower is the right opener or not. Alright. We'll just scroll over and log games. I told y'all we would watch the Pompeo game. Let me find that one first. And we'll do it on quad speed. Here comes all the people out the woodwork. But yeah, guys, just don't post stuff. Like, check out other people's too. Hopefully it's all Clash Royale related, so it's legit. You should have put the barbs around the muskies, in my opinion. I just freaked out. I don't know, even know what happened there. I'm already tilted. When he played the giant skeleton, I wanted to put the barbs behind it. But by the time I could have done that and the musketeers were up close, the skeleton would have been on my tower. I don't know, I just wigged out. Ew, there was a hare! We're already to overtime. Pompeo on top, Manufan on the bottom. Whoa! Pompeo got cute with that barrel. Very surprising. All right, ease up on the promotion, guys. Hope you all got it out of your system. That was more than enough. Tone it down. What does no BM mean? It means no bad manner. It means like being nice to people that play the game. Like at the beginning, say good luck. And then at the end, say good game or well played. But don't be mean. People in this game are mean to each other. Be nice. All right, I think we're up to date. Here's round two. We'll watch everything from round three and on, even if it's at a fast speed. Beast won again using Mortar deck. Oh, God. His poor opponent, Andrew. Didn't even stand a chance in this meta. T. Channers took out Robster.
Hey, can I join your clan? I'm at Arena 5, 1500 and struggling for a deck. I'm losing battles left and right. Help.
Help! Bro, join any clan that's called Phone Cats, because the big dog one that I'm in, the top one, is it's like 3,000 trophies and up. It's crazy high. Search Phone Cats, because we made like 25 different clans and just gave people that wanted to be a leader like the leading position of it. So find one that's in your level, and you'll be able to talk to people that have like the same level cards and talk shop. And hopefully they can get you out of that slump. But yeah, find one of those and crew up. And hopefully they can help you. In ways that I can't. T-Channers beat Robster. We logged that. Automatics took out McGessie. Automatics doing Goblin Barrel Freeze stuff. Got me curious. Not sure if serious. Sorry, I'm not keeping up with Twitch chat in the middle of everything, y'all. 32 mans are beefy. Evan Mario beat you mad, bro. More Goblin Barrel Freeze. Oh, it's the Evan Mario one. So the game's gonna boil down to Hog Freeze, Mortar Deck, Balloon Freeze. It's gonna be Mortar, Balloon Freeze, Hog Freeze, Goblin Barrel Freeze, and then OP Deck. Those are like some of the big five right now. Anyways, Evan Mario won that. Jorge, you shouldn't have even been in the clan anymore, dude. Thanks for wasting everybody's time collectively. Space took out wins, though. We'll talk about that. No, Rope took out Justin, the dude that beat me with Mortar. Tempted to watch it. How'd you beat Mortar? Is it with that beautiful balloon? We'll watch that real quick on Quad Speed. Looking for the last one. T-Man and... No, J-Man and Dave. There it is. Dave pulled it off with a dirty Mortar. We gotta find out how to beat it, y'all. Special edition or not? Because I feel like nobody really knows. We want to hear what country you're tuning in from. So tweet us using hashtag... Real quick on Quad Speed, just to see how he actually stopped it. And we can move some of this bracket over. Hope you guys are watching. I'm not. Why are people leaving the clan? Probably because, they lost. And they don't want to mess it up. Our sound effects off. I'll reconnect the iPad after this. Alright. Okay. Rope's running Balloon Hog Freeze. It's crazy. Balloon Hog! Oh my god, it went to that side? This is crazy. Every time someone told me to play Hog Balloon, I'm like, dude, they do the exact same thing. Why would you want both? This is crazy. So we barely even did it. He did it with Minion Freeze, too, of all things. And there was already a rocket in the air coming for the other dude. What the what? All right, now it's time to start turning off air server. Just to make sure nothing gets spoiled. Okay. So round three, you guys can hop on. Dave versus Beast, Evan Mario versus Automatics, Space YouTube versus T-Channers, and Rope versus Pompeo. Cool. Y'all hop in those games. Dave and Beast, Evan Mario and Automatics, Space YouTube versus T-Channers, and Rope versus Pompeo. We'll watch all the games from here on out, because these are the good ones. These are the people that earned it with two wins. Cool. They're queuing up. God dang it. I hate all my decks right now, dude. I'm super butthurt. I'm super tilted, too. Go back to Scumbag Hog Freeze? I really don't know. Let's build a Hog Freeze cheese, but I'm not happy about it. And yes, I'm going to go OCD and make sure that the first two cards are Hog and Freeze. Pump next. That's how I Hog Freeze cheese. And I think I want to do Turbo Cheap. We'll put Inferno in. And Cheapies. Let's go full-blown OCD. I want it in that order. That will be Inferno. And we might leave that Ice Wizard there. No, we need arrows. We'll try that. Turbo! If this doesn't beat Mortar, average elixir cost 3.3. Let's take her for a dance. Yeah, I'll check donations after the tournament, or until we're almost over with it. Because for me to do that, I would have to completely reset up the tournament bracket stuff. Because it's on the same tabs. Hacked files went through. I'm sorry if some people's donates aren't going through. Sometimes Twitch alerts is weird. Multiple people saying, check donates, please. Oh, God. I think we're dead. That reach, though. Oh, you sneaky. Curse you, princess. Is he OP deck card for card? Ah, crap. No! I didn't mean to build that! It's fine. We recovered. Ice Wizard was a very weird play. Now we're dead. Come on, arrows, go! No, the princess! We needed the damage. So these are the decks that I played for the longest time, and I feel pretty comfortable with them. Like, after Expo, I just went deep on Hog Freeze. And I don't know how turbo this one is or how fast it is, but... we're definitely winning right now. Let's just get to Inferno, and then we'll counterattack him. But I feel pretty safe. He runs Freeze too, but we got ours on deck. That for that. That for that. And now just freeze those both. Hey, quit doing tower stuff. You cheaters. Looking pretty dominant. I don't know when to attack. There's the hog. One hit? Panic! I shouldn't have let that happen. Oh god, arrows aren't enough. Cycle, cycle. This is why the deck is cheap. Hog gets it in anyways. All right. Hog Freeze is like easy for me to play. Yep, he was running OP deck. That's good, dude, that we can stop that. And he's right in my neck of the woods. Yo, Phone Cats, great work watching your stream while doing my homework. Brain power. Good boy. Bueno estudiante. All right, turn off air server and we're going to check on these games. Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. Automatics and Evan Mario. Double speed. Because you're worth it. All right, after that Hog Freeze Cheese game, I'm feeling fine and dandy. Goblin Barrel Opener, play the Valk to counter it. If you put a Valk in the perfect spot, she'll hit two goblins. But we need to figure out what kind of pyramid they come out of the Goblin Barrel in. I don't know if it's a pyramid pointing up or down, and that's important. Somebody write that down and get back to me, Twitter, Phone Cats. Another barrel! He does Goblin Barrel Freeze! Oh my god. Did Evan Mario know that he didn't have arrows? How did he do that? Yeah, come on, guys. Be cool to each other. When someone messes up, don't say something mean. They know they messed up, bro. Now he's so afraid to use arrows, it's gonna become a problem. He's gun shy. Sneaky corner, oh my god. They're playing the same deck, in terms of that combo. Whoa! Oh, it's so hip! And a freeze! 97. Fireball a little early, but you had an Inferno up. Wow. Good game, guys. But I don't know. Evan Mario, be nice, man. He already feels bad. He got kicked out of the tourney. You don't need to do the mean emotes. Evan Mario, moving on. All right. I can't clap at the right time. Foamcats, it's an up arrow, but a down arrow in your opponent's point of view. Oh, that made no sense. Thank you. Oh my god. If you need colored name help, whisper me and I'll link you to my YouTube video with 90,000 views. Sorry if this isn't loud, PCats. Yeah, a little bad in taste. Get it out of your system and then stop doing as much. All right. Hope we just watch. Evan Mario beat automatics. Next game. Let's get it out. Yep. Pompeo on the bottom. He's won these before. Rope up top. Hit him with that rope-a-dope. Don't know what that means. It's a boxing thing. Foamcats, you need air, dude. Counter for balloon example. Interesting. Thought you meant like I wasn't breathing. I was like, I got that. We got breathing on lock. All right. Hit him with that double. Saw an early lightning from Pompeo to take out a princess and I think a cannon. A calm in the storm. And the song. Hog freeze! Oh, please. Roll on blood.
So I heard you like Mudkips.
Confirms that the donate works with a $1 Pokemon reference. I'll take it. Mudkips? They're okay. They're like Murlocs, right? I can't imagine being a Mudkip in the Smash Bros. Game. Dang! So Rope is rocking the Hog Freeze Balloon deck. Pompeo! Whoa! Dang! Princess kill! Don't know how he does it. I've tried playing this deck and it's hard to play. For me. Caught one. And got another princess. And there was a mess on the other side of the map. Way to go, Pomp. Pomp, pomp, pomp it up. Okay. Come on, Mouse. You got this, girl. Anybody here got a legendary that put no money into the game? That definitely happens. I don't know if they're actually present here or not. But yeah, people send me pics on Twitter all the time. Follow me on Twitter, guys. If you're not following me on Twitter, follow me on Twitter. That's all. T-Channers versus Space YouTube. Bam. When you get hit by a barrel, the pyramid is down. When you hit your opponent, it's up because of the difference in point of view. Nope. Nope. So when they goblin barrel me, what corner do I want to play the Valken? Top left? Top right? Bottom left? Bottom right? Double? We're on it. Rocket Boys! Value Town. Oh! Mortar that P. T. Chandler's got a dirty mortar deck. Playing it defensively at the gate. God, I hate when mortars miss like that. Definitely setting something up. Takes me back to the Xbox days. Quick Lightning does work. But check it out. He Lightning, that cost 6. Took out the mortar. Did some extra damage. But the mortar still got hits off. Nice Prince, Prince Dodge. Round 2. Lightning again. Mortar still got 1 shot off. And he got to the next mortar. So lightning is so expensive that you can't... You literally can't afford to lightning it every time that they play a mortar. It messes me up. What up, Kick 9 Games? I'll take that, love. Top left or top right? Okay. Balcon inside the tower. Now you just play cards on the tower and they show up on top. And questions like, do you like dogs? Make me cringe. That's just Twitch life, bro. Way to go, T-Channers. You're the manners. Pop, pop. Did somebody say good luck at the end of the game? Who did it? You're banned. Dave and Beast! Cool. Last game of round 3. After this, we're in the semifinals, and there's only 2 games there. Then we're down to the finals, and they'll do a best of 3. Foamcats, how do you stop mortar? We don't know yet, but we want to know. Do you like lizards? They're okay, man. I'm not a reptile dude. I've had reptile dude friends to where you go over to their house and they just have like realistically 15 to 25 cages. And each one just has like a different kind of little like lizard or gecko in it. Or snake. Alright, somebody banned the inappropriate stuff in chat for me. Where my mods at? I still see it. Okay, I wasn't really paying attention, but this is a mortar deck. It's mortar versus mortar. Yo, where my mods at? Don't make me do my own banning in chat. Come on, guys. There's a mod. Canon life. Zorbrutal got him. Thank you, dude. If I need more mods, I'll find people to mod. It'll probably be people that are mods in other channels. I think that's like a smart way to do it, because they already got the stamp of approval on another channel. Oh, it's so dirty. Just find that rocket. That's it. Why is it bad to say good luck at the end of the game? Okay, most people take that as disingenuous. Like, if you take a tower, when you take one of their towers and do the laugh emote or the cry emote, whenever you take a tower, that's like a moment to not do anything. I don't know. Anything else is kind of like just giving them the middle finger. Like, you took a tower, and on top of that, I'm gonna hit you with a little bit of salt. You got a wound. I'm gonna put some salt in that wound. Way to go, Beast. All right. Bracket. Oh God, we're so far that I have to drag and drop the bracket over. It's disgusting. I actually didn't know that I could do that, so that's great. Oh, it's beautiful. Uh-oh. out of the Klan chat. Straight out of Compton. Okay. Y'all can get the new games going, but Dave and Beast just played each other. Check this out. Dave and Beast just played each other, and they just both played Mordor. Dave played Mordor. Beast played Mordor. And then Dave, after the game, said, "Wow, bro, that's what should be banned for tourneys. That takes absolutely zero skill. Less than the most OP Mordor deck now." And then he left. And then Evan Mario was like, "But you used it too." They both played Mordor. And then Dave lost to Mordor and was like, "Wow, bro, that should be banned from tourneys. That takes absolutely zero skill. Less skill than the most OP Mordor deck." We need to play it. We'll copy it. Okay. Pompeo's fighting T. Channers. Go for it. Beast fight Evan Mario. Go, go, go. They know who to play, though. We're straight on that. All right, more hog freeze cheese. We kind of found a good spot with it. Let's keep going. Yeah, Zor Brutal's here a lot. I mean, I stream all day. It's hard for people to always be there. How's that for an opener? We're dead. Oh my god, we're dead. No! No! Alright. He's level 11. Sheebs is lurking in the background, guys. It's confirmed. We don't need to do anything else. We'll play that. Did he cannon block me the first time? I think I got weird. I got kombucha gut. Feels bad, Mom. That cannon better not hit that. Arrows. 1400. We're winning. I don't think he can freeze the weaker tower at the same time. Forgot to fix sound delay? I'll add it to the infinite list. King of Thieves! I might start bringing King of Thieves to the routine. You could spend $5 on this game and progress at a really fast pace. Maybe. What? Okay. Well, those minions kind of got split up. That double arrow value. Whoa, whoa. Boom, 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 boom. Yep. Well played. Good sport, dude. I could have 501, but you'd be short on something 499. Yeah, sometimes tax does get weird with iTunes. Alright. Tourney check. Back to hog freeze cheese, and we're doing quite well. Try to climb back to the 3500s. Ugh. Tuned into a podcast special. This is Monster. What's the new cheese deck? PCATS, I'm back to old cheese. Hog freeze pump deck. Cheap cards. Inferno Tower for the big stuff, and then Arrows for everything little. Oh no, don't show the games. Actually, I'll throw you guys a replay and I'll be right back. Clash with Roller. It's a freshie. Thanks for watching, guys. We're in the semifinals right now. These dudes each get to play. We have two games left, and then it's down to the actual finals. We'll do a best of three. Please don't be Mortar. Please don't be Mortar. Please don't be Mortar. Please don't be Mortar.
What the heck happened to chat? Oh. Look at her. There you go, my little Eskimo kitty. Oh, my little Eskimo kitty. No, don't leave. Oh, you think you can turn around and show me your butt? Boop! Nice cat sack? No, they're girls. Both are girls. Thanks, though. Thanks for playing. Stood in the fire. Evan Mario versus Beast. Semifinals. Let's get it on. Whoa, cat wigging out eating that box. Single speed, because you're worth it. I know you meant the sack my cat was sitting. Dude, I have a Mortar deck that I think is great, even though I don't really know if my cards are enough level to win. What's better, Mortar or Expo? Right now, Mortar. But it's a different kind. I mean, of course all the cards are different.
It's like when we compare Arrows and Zap. They do slightly different things. My cat is destroying a cardboard box. Very professional. They're so mean. Ow! Okay. She's gonna scratch my head. Why doesn't he play King of Thieves anymore? I really enjoyed the series. King of Thieves just started to make me really mad. We might start poking around more though. Don't worry about my info. I keep everything nice and private. Never see my messages, I cry. Suh, dude. Had way too many extra words in that, suh, dude. You can get it conveyed with much less. Good luck at the end of the game is like good luck for next time. I do it every time. Normally in video game culture, good game, well played is the norm. That's like really old school. That's like StarCraft old school. Just good game, well played. Good luck can be taken in a negative way. Like, good luck, dude. You suck at the game. Good luck. Hope you actually get a win. Game sound out of sync. We'll actually deal with that this time. Replacements for Pump, because I want to try that deck and I don't have it yet. Pump's kind of important in it. Countdown, boys! There's the rocket! Oh, no! Alright. Y'all see it. Glad we watched that one. Next! Kitty, get that foot out of that ear! Pompeo and T. Channers! It's giving me replay no longer available. And we're back. I don't know why it does that. Phonecat, can you show us an anti-mortar deck? No, because I can't find one yet. Yeah, I don't know what y'all would take out for the pump in this deck. It feels really important. Preston Lewis, check out the subreddit for Twitch. I'm sure they're Mac-friendly. Stream offline, refresh, but you can't hear me say this. What's better, Balloon or Dark Prince? They're so different. Apples and oranges. One's like a flying hog rider, and the other is like AoE control on the ground. That only targets ground. I don't know. I can't even like answer that question or comprehend it. Collaboration with Ryan Lewis Gaming? Tell him to send me a tweet. What's better, Freeze or Zap? Okay. Zap, when you zap minions and they're coming at you, you're gonna be fine. My cat's eating something. And it's gone. God dang it. Zap is like a 1 second freeze. Freeze costs twice as much, but will freeze things for like several seconds. People think that freeze might get nerfed. It's just so crazy to take out their cards out of the equation for like moments. For like several moments. I was just thinking about some kind of silence card. To where like if they freeze your troops, you would be able to silence it, but that sucks. But it would remove all like negative abilities. There's just not enough negative abilities right now. It would stop poison, it would stop freeze. And then we're almost back to the shield concept that Molt would talk about, trying to stop Rocket. Shielding your towers. Is the bomb tower the counter to mortar? Has high HP, keeps them from beating on the wild, plus it's good against the barb they drop after mortar. I think I've tried that before. Why do you say no cussing? Twitch is 13 plus. Man, Twitch could be 18 plus. It could be 50 plus. And if I want my stream to have like cleaner language, then it will. All right. Minion horde, which every mortar deck runs, that kind of messes over a bomb tower. Kind of in a big way. And keep in mind, we're also talking about a 4 elixir mortar, and we're stopping it with a 5 elixir bomb tower. Little off. You and Molt should have a 1v1? Man, I'm afraid to 1v1 anybody. Admirable's a new dog in the house, and he wanted to 1v1 me, and I was like, oh god, please no. I think I'll lose to everybody. And I can't believe T. Chandler's pulled that off. Pompeo always wins. Alright. Turn off air server for a moment. Bracket-wise, we can get rid of that for now. We made it to the end, guys. It's going to be Evan Mario versus T. Chandler's. Best of three. Go, go, go. Let me type best of three. Go, go, go. I think we're done with the bracket for now. We all know. Evan Mario or T. Channers? Bam. Pop that free chest before clubs go OCD on it. Let's get it out. How often are these tourneys? We do these every day. Sometimes we do the best players we can get. Sometimes we do a very specific level and people freak out. I can't make everybody happy, but we try. Every day. And post in chat, you guys on Team Evan Mario or T. Channers? T. Channers is the new dog in the house. Came out of nowhere, bro. Aw, man. Jesus, dude. He just did so much damage. Why did I even panic and do any of that? I don't get it. But this is me trying to beat a mortar deck. That opener, I don't know. It freaked me out right out the gate. One Elixir Skelly. I don't even know if they did anything, but I'll take it. He went to the other side! Okay. That ain't bad. Wow. I don't know how that happened. Own the bridge early? Or is it too early? The mortar's already gonna kind of flub. Alright, that was a loss. Dude's playing with level 9 common, and I'm playing with level 11. Do you see how strong this is? But I can't pilot it myself. Dope zap. Bip. We tight? Level 9 common. I'm playing with level 11. And I feel like I'm hanging on by a thread. Ah! Ah! Just don't let it lock onto my tower. It still gets hit. No. All right. Pump. A little freezy. And throw out a good game. Mortar deck. Good sport. Good sport. My cards are way higher level. But Mortar's so good, dude. Three-game win streak, back at it. This really is one of my comfort decks. It became such a comfort deck that I kind of got away from it. It became Expo comfortable. And then we kind of started to say, like, all right. We staked our claim on Expo. We marked our turf a little bit on Hog Freeze. What next? What next? But yeah, just to reiterate, I'm playing with level 11 common, and this dude's playing with level 9. And he's all the way up here. Pretty traditional Mortar. What do you like better, Hog Freeze or Balloon and Freeze? I like Hog Freeze just because it's a little bit cheaper, but if you're going into a certain kind of meta where all your opponents are playing stuff that'll stop the Hog with, like, Bomb Tower, Balloon still gets messed up with Bomb Tower. Sometimes one will be better than the other. And you need to know when to flex it in and what else you would need to change.
Hey everyone, this is Laura Brem.
I just wanted to thank all of you for the looking for the game. Draper, all I see. Evan Mario and T Channer, here's one.
I've been a part of the Monster Cat family for years now.
Single speed.
So thank you for listening.
Cats are Fiona and Marceline. Yes, it's from Adventure Time. Alright guys, this is it. This is the finals. Post in chat again. Y'all on team Evan Mario up top or T-Chan on the bottom? Evan Mario is doing Goblin Barrel Freeze. T-Chan is Mortar. $1,802, that's 550 damage out the gate, exactly. He did it spending 8 elixir. I even got the game on screen, guys. Defensive Mortar. Evan Mario's like, oh god, what's this? Oh, that Mortar? It won't even hit all the Goblin Barrel. And I think that's what his intentions were. Bam! Quick arrows, no damage. Cannon will clean that up. Cannon. Minions of his own. Alright, Evan Mario froze there, and those weren't the results that he wanted. It's still going on, though. I don't know if the Lava Hound's even real. I might take that picture down soon. We probably got trolled on that one. Make a focus spell. I can't keep up with Twitch chat in the finals. T-Channer pushes. Mortar a little defensive-y, too. Arrows for that. See, this is what I'm talking about, guys. He plays the Mortar and then floods. Way to go, Evan. I don't know how your minions won that fight. Questionable Valk. Oh, the Valk was just a tank. See, the Valk was taking arrow hit, so if that Goblin Barrel landed, nothing would have got targeted. Panic Rocket? He was expecting minions there. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Oh, he froze the Mortar? Wow, dude. Goblin Barrel. Goblin Barrel Freeze is doing this. Everybody reevaluate life. Building all these decks we thought were cool. There's game one. No spoilers, guys! This could be it. Which cards do you think need nerfing or buffing? I want an answer to Mortar, and right now I feel like we don't have one. Oh. Posture check, guys. How's your posture right now? Sit up straight. You lazy bums. Good arrow. Team hair misplay. I will shave my head tomorrow. Man, some of these freezes. It's such a gamble. Dude, I can't unlock the friggin' goblin barrel. I've leveled up 4 times and still haven't got it. Yeah, you rage a lot trying to get your hands on the cards. Someone already met their wife on Clash Royale. Oh, God. Former Marine. Posture couldn't be better. Ha! Ha! I haven't been paying attention. Fireball. Valk on the right? I don't know who's worse off right now. Mortar number 9,000. Skeleton fight, LOL! And then a flood of cheap troops. Valk ain't bad. Oh, man. Cool freeze. Still barely did it, and you got minions coming at you. Don't leave me up. He's back at it. Oh man, do I want to go back to this lifestyle of just fighting at the bridge? And when you win at the bridge, you win in the game. Those arrows could have been quicker, T-Chan. What's the deal, bro? Pop. Another mortar. There's the barrel. Oh man, that mortar though. Check the top two guys on the ladder. We'll check them out. Mortar is for noobs. Then play it. Then play it and become number one. But that's not the way it works. Why fireball that? Alright, I went to do good game. That's how good of a game that was. Correct me if I'm wrong. But this tourney goes on and on. Aloysius, we're all glad you're alive.
Join Apostles Creed, recruiting the best around the globe. Currently number one in the UK, accepting 2.6k and up.
Dang, they got number one in the UK? 2.6k and up? Back off, guys. Alright, making sure we're straight on the game. Check. Check. Game three. Mortar takes zero skill at all. It's sad. You're telling me someone can't get a game troop to a tower? Like, come on. Ethan Bach, I feel like you're just parroting things that other people say, dude. Play Mortar and then get number one in the game if it's so easy. But what's going to happen is you're going to try to play Mortar and they're going to make you look foolish. Because it's hard to do. Did we just get hit with a T-Man raid? And did I play you earlier? I played the T-Man earlier on the leader on the board in ranked. I don't know if it was you or not, dude. T-Man bomb. Thanks so much, guys. What up, y'all? Hog rage freeze. I don't want to do it. It's too much. Hopefully we didn't show who wins anything. The raid! Thanks again, T-Man. X Smith said, I hate my wife. You spelled life wrong. You put a W. Those keys aren't even next to each other. No, I'm just kidding, dude. Stay strong. I don't know what you're going through, but stay strong, man. Wow. Love your cats, dude. Me too. All right, T. Channer's going elixir crazy up top. Heyo! Man, he caught the tower with those arrows. What a boss. Yeah, if they had Lava Hound and I can actually get my hands on one, we'll play it. And I think I just want one, because that's all you need for tournament rules. All right, come on, guys. Keep it clean in the chat. Please. I don't know about that fireball, but it already happened. I think that was him just trying to get to arrows real quick. Holy arrows everywhere. He just used arrows on that goblin bomb, so you know that those minions go home. Of course it got another bomb off. And those are the worst minions. Oh my god, you minions are the worst. Spam deck, yeah, I play everything. I don't think there's a deck that's dirty to the point that I wouldn't run it. Nice arrows, big rocket. Looking rough, boys. That freeze, though. Rocket, boys. Way to go, T-Chan. Oh, great. Now I gotta fight him. Back it up. My playstyle is based on pumping up for the first 2 minutes, barely attack tower at all, then cycle fast in 5 minutes with mortar and predict what's coming to pretext mortar. Oh, to protect mortar. Well, now we know what he plays. Way to go, T-Chan. You closed out that second and third game. Evan Mario took the first. And then it was you back to back. Let's check out his profile. That's why. Dude's got 2,000 wins, and he may have been an Expo and Mortar Man for life. Because he's like at what? Maybe like 7 or 8% three crowns. That's really light. All right, show T-Channer some love. Bam, 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 bam. Show T-Channer some love in chat, guys. Dude's got 2,000 wins. His highest trophies is 3-3-3-3. He's right behind me. And he's a level 9. I'm a level 11, and this dude's right behind me. Phonecats, rocketing is not a man's victory. It's a sad, 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 sad way to win. Guys, you know what you said at the end of that? You said way to win. There's a lot of people that are dirty like me, and we don't care how we win. I don't care how I win. If I play a Hog Rider at the very first second and you freak out and don't have an answer to it, I don't care. If anything, I do care, and I love it. Playing Expo, people thought that was poo-poo. We played it, we loved it.
Apostles Creed is accepting 2.8k members and up.
Moving
number
up.
Number one in the UK and in the top 100 global. And yes, I'm still alive, phone haha.
Yeah, Aloysius, if you miss a day, people are like, what? What happened to Aloysius? But yeah, way to go, dude. You won the whole tournament with Mortar. If I could play Mortar and make it work, I would play it. But I can't get the vibe. I can't get the vibe of it yet. If I did, I would play it every day. And, I don't know. What up, Bastard Wolves? Play to win, bro. This guy's doing it. That's why we're not talking about you right now. We're talking about T-Chan. Because he'll play to win. And he did. But 2,000 wins. He's played a lot. Favorite card is Mora Minion Horde right now. And now I gotta fight him. 1v1. T-Chan, make a match. Than, challenge me. T-Chan. Hopefully he's live.
Hey, fam.
Yeah, sure.
Stopping by to say a big thank you for the love Jive and I have received on X-Ray. As a producer, you frequently...
I'll give T-Chan a minute. If you want a 1v1, we'll fight.
Your artistic vision connects so quickly with another musician's. I was a bit skeptical as to how...
Phonecat, can you touch the DX Racer chair? Yeah, like...
different direction for me. I couldn't be happier with the result.
It's okay. It's nice and leathery. A little spongy. P-Cats meet the dog. Oh, God. Crap, I'm playing Hog Freeze. Alright, guys. This is his luxurious prize. Good luck. Mortar deck. We know what to do. Play pumps in the middle. We're dead. I got the X. Stay with him, like. Go away, Mortar or Cannon. Ah, crap. Did that hit a thing? Let's get it out. Just getting it in. Here comes the Mortar, though. Snuck in 600 damage there. He learned. That's further back and I can't reach it. What did he play last time? Cannon and arrow? Bip. Minions, no! Don't leave! Shoot! Stay with him, like. It's weird that this is winning. Yeah, 4 elixirs is pretty cheap for that kind of value. Oh man, I don't like that timing. I'm seeing what he'll consider arrow worthy. Charles, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Tight. Ah! Missed the Mortar! Cannon? Oh, no!
It's been a while. Hope all is well, bro.
What up, Sarly? Hanging in there, man. You know, losing to Mortar boys all day. What did it lock on to? No!
Next up,
I don't know what to do. Quit pulling me into everything.
Enjoy the rest of the podcast and stay hyped, everyone.
Oh my god, does he run Rocket? He's got so many pumps. Does he run Rocket or no? Crap, he does. Oh, Mortar murders. Mortar, no! Good game. Yat, yat! And the arrows. I can't do it, guys! I can't beat it! Oh my god. GG, dude. I thought that would have been it. Back to the profile. We both had equal level cards in that. Level 8 common, level 6 rare. And he's not even running an epic or a legendary. It's so good, dude. You can zap Mortar to make it retarget? I know. I was trying to think about if I froze it, does it retarget or no? You need a Mortar to beat a Mortar or a direct counter. The thing is, I can't even build a direct counter to the deck. I've tried to specifically just stop Mortar, and I can't. I don't think he beamed at the end. All right, I got more decks to play.